everybody, I'm Kat Cora. I'm gonna show you my version of a World War I peanut butter bread. It is so decadent and has one of my favorite ingredients, peanut butter. We have egg, milk, peanut butter, brown sugar, dates. I've got a white all-purpose flour, and I've got a wheat flour, baking powder, and salt. So here we go. First, I'm gonna add my sifted flours together. All my dry ingredients go in first. So I've got my two flours that go in, and then I'm gonna add in my salt right there, and my baking powder. There we go, that's gonna make it rise. All right, here we go, I'm gonna mix that up really good. Just kinda get it mixed in nice. Then we're gonna add our wet ingredients together. I'm gonna go in with my milk. There we go, do the egg, one egg. I'm gonna go in with my brown sugar. There, they make it really, really moist. Right with my peanut butter. Nice, big, generous, yummy, sticky portion of peanut butter goes in. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take my mixer, my hand mixer. You can do this in a stand mixer too if you want to. I'm gonna take this, I'm gonna start mixing. This obviously, they stick together. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna separate them a little bit. I'm gonna take my wet ingredients and add them slowly to my dry ingredients. So here we go. So, gotta be careful in these little hand mixers because it will get on you, which is okay. I don't mind some peanut butter on me. It actually spins itself. Now you can hold it with your hand. Kind of fun though. Entertaining for the kids. All right. A nice thick peanut buttery. I'm gonna put this into a loaf pan. So we're gonna put it all into the loaf pan. It's already been greased, and I have my oven preset for 400 degrees. So it's gonna go all in there. This is really, really like thick, and it's supposed to be. It's supposed to be nice and thick because you have all those dates in there, and the peanut butter in there, and the sugar, and the. But the sugar is natural sugar. You saw, we're using the dates to sweeten it naturally. You can take your loaf pan, kind of tamp it down a little bit like that. Okay, just a little bit more. You can just keep putting on, because this is gonna rise. You're gonna have a nice crusty top on it, which will be gorgeous when it's done. There we go. So we just put it in like this. Ready to go in, and there you have it. I'm gonna throw that in the oven, and it'll bake for about 45 to 55 minutes. Put a toothpick in it. If it comes out clean, it's ready to go. If it doesn't, you need to cook it for a little bit, bake it for a little bit longer. If it doesn't come out clean, bake it for a little bit longer, but about 45 to 55 minutes on 400 degrees, and there you go. Let's see what it's gonna smell like. I know it's gonna taste good. I can't wait to taste it.
Here it is. My version of the World War I peanut butter bread. Let's cut into that. Ooh, cut right in the middle.
Oh yeah, that's so good. Oof, look at that. But that is some decadence. My favorite ingredient, peanut butter.